Our scripture reading for today comes from Matthew 6, 24. I will be reading it out of the New Living Translation. No one can serve two masters, for you will hate the one and love the other, or you will be devoted to one and despise the other. You cannot serve God and be enslaved to money.
Amen.
May the Lord add a blessing to the reading of this word.